Assalamu alaikum, my dear children. Today, let's revise again for your upcoming exams. So, let's get started. Let's start with the seventh lesson. And the first bit is listen to the teacher. You should do this or not in the classroom. Yes, we should listen to the teacher. Whenever she explains or whenever she says something, you should listen to your teacher very carefully. So, the answer is right here. Raise your hand for a turn to speak. Yes, it's a good habit. Throw paper on the floor. You should not do this. So the answer is cross. Jump on the table. No, you should not do this. Why? Because you may fall off and you may get hurt. Share your tiffin. Yes, you should share your tiffin. Push your friends. No, you cannot push your friends. Why? Because they may get hurt, isn't it? Now the next bit is yes or no. I can push my friends while playing in the playground. Can you push your friends' children while playing? No, we can't, isn't it? Why? Because they may get hurt, right? So the answer is no. I should wish my teachers when I see them. Yes, whenever you see your teachers, first wish them. And also whenever you meet anyone, first you should wish them. Okay, so the answer is yes. I cannot do my homework. Is it so? No. Why? Because we are capable to do our work. So the answer is no here. I should always put waste paper in the dustbin. Yes. Next one, tick the correct answer. We learn to dash in school. We learn to read in school or sleep in school. Yes, we learn to read in school. We study in the dash, classroom or canteen. Yes, in the classroom we study and in the canteen we have the lunch. There are dash in the school library. There are books or footballs in the school library. Yes, books. Next one, when we get hurt, we go to the playground or we go to the school clinic. Yes, right, school clinic. Whenever we get hurt, we go to the school clinic where you will be given the first aid. Okay. Next one is circle the pictures of the things you carry to school. So you have to circle the pictures that you carry to the school. Okay, your pictures are given. First one is lunchbox. Yes, we do carry. Spoon. Yes, we carry to have the lunch, right? Books. Yes, we carry. Phone. No. Pencil. Yes. Teddy bear. No. Next one, draw lines to match the places in school with the things you do there. So here you have to match the following. First one is canteen. In canteen, what you do, children? We have the lunch. We eat our tiffin. In playground, we play with the friends. In classroom, we study, read and write. And in the music room, we sing. And computer lab, we learn to use the computer. Now let's revise the 8th lesson, children. And the first bit is, to post a letter, where do we go? We go to the post office. To buy an ice cream, we go to the market. When we fall sick, we go to the hospital. To play in the evening, we go to the park, right? Next is fill in the blanks with words given in the help box. So here you have to fill in the blanks by looking at this option. The first one is, the area around our house is called our neighborhood. NEIGHBOURHOOD, neighborhood. Learn the spellings also. I may ask you the spellings in the question paper. So get ready for that. People living in our neighborhood are our neighbors. We should be dash to our neighbors. We should be good to our neighbors. We can't be rude or arrogant with them, right? We should play in the dash and not on the streets. Where should we play, children? In the park, not in the streets. Not on the streets, right? Next, we should use water carefully and try to save the water. Next is say yes or no. And the first question is, there is only one neighborhood in my city. Is it so? No. We can park our cars anywhere we want to. No, we can't park our cars anywhere. So the answer is no. We should throw garbage in garbage bins. Yes, we should throw the garbage in the garbage bins. Next, good neighbors can be good friends. Is it so? Yes, good neighbors can be our good friends. Well, that's it, children. It was the end of our revision of 7th and 8th lessons for your upcoming exams. Inshallah, see you in the next video. Till then, stay safe, stay connected, practice hard, and write your exams well. Allah Hafiz.